Being a woman in today's world is tougher than ever. With work and the kids and the house, it seems like there's little time for ourselves, let alone time to be romantic. But if you've been feeling a decrease in your desire for intimacy and are concerned about it, your decreased sexual desire may actually be a condition known as hypoactive sexual desire disorder, or HSDD. HSDD is the most common form of female sexual dysfunction and is identified by decreased or absent sexual fantasies and desire for sex. But there may be something you can do. You may qualify for a medical research study for premenopausal women age 18 to 50 years old who are concerned about their decreased sexual desire. The purpose of the study is to determine the effectiveness and safety of an investigational medication for HSDD. If you qualify, you'll receive study medication, medical exams, and lab tests at no charge. To find out if you may qualify to participate, visit DecreasedSexualDesire.com or call 1-877-899-8787. That's DecreasedSexualDesire.com.